Skincare needs evolve, but they can change even faster during times like these. Take a look.
My name is Nicole, and all of my social and work interactions happen virtually now. And so I have a heightened awareness of my face. I'm noticing sagging around my mouth and my chin. And when I crinkle my forehead, it does not go back in place like it used to. I'm now in my 30s, and I understand that aging is a part of life, but I really want to rejuvenate my skin, especially after all the stress of this past year. I just don't know what steps to take. Where should I start?
And Nicole is joining us today, and I'm also joined by two outstanding dermatologists, Dr. Sonia Batra and Dr. Michelle Henry, who's the spokesperson for Olay. Nicole, I'm a plastic surgeon, so consider us the temporary board of advisors for your skin. How's that sound?
Sounds good. Hi, Dr. Orden.
So Dr. Batra, let's start with you.
So Nicole, I think a lot of us can relate to your story these days. What you're experiencing is completely normal. And you're right about the stress. It causes our body to release hormones that over time can negatively affect our skin. I'm on the West Coast. Dr. Henry, you're based on the East Coast. Are you seeing these issues in your practice as well?
Absolutely. These are challenging times for everyone. And as you approach and enter into your 30s, skin sagging becomes more noticeable. And it can be frustrating, and it can affect your self-esteem.
Over time, our skin begins to lose two very important proteins that are responsible for that bounce back, elastin and collagen. So Dr. Batra, would you care to elaborate on that?
Absolutely. Collagen is especially crucial. It's the main structural protein that forms connective tissue throughout our body, from our skin to our bones. As we begin to lose collagen, our skin loses strength and stability. That's when you start to see loss of elasticity, sagging, lines, and wrinkles.
And Dr. Henry, what are your thoughts on collagen?
So, you know, collagen makes up 80% of our skin. And when you're losing something that critical, it's absolutely important that we replenish it.
Such a great point. So, Dr. Batra, let's talk about what else causes us to lose collagen.
Well, it can also be our habits. So, for example, what we eat, smoking, and excessive alcohol use.
Nicole, make sure you stay hydrated, wear sunscreen, and exercise to help reduce stress. These lifestyle choices help prevent collagen breakdown. Any questions?
Is there any way to get more collagen back into my skin?
Yes, there sure is. A protein-rich diet, protein supplements, and/or topical applications. We get a lot of questions about which one is most effective. So, Dr. Henry, which do you prefer?
So if you're looking to concentrate collagen, I prefer the topical approach. So when you ingest collagen, which is a protein, and it's broken down and distributed to all of your organs, often there's not much left for the skin.
So Dr. Batra, anything to add?
Well, the collagen molecule itself is big, so it may not penetrate through all the layers of the skin. So to help with absorption, skincare products should also contain collagen peptides, which stimulate collagen production and allow it to better penetrate the skin.
And Dr. Henry, which products would you recommend for Nicole?
So I would love for Nicole to try Olay's Collagen Peptide 24 Moisturizer. This formula hydrates to firm the skin in just 2 weeks. And you'll notice that the longer you use it, the better your skin will both look and feel. And it's lightweight, it absorbs quickly, it doesn't give you that heavy, greasy feeling.
Can I mix and match it with other products I'm already using?
Yes, absolutely. It comes in a serum, so you can layer it for more hydration. It also comes in an eye cream for that delicate eyelid skin. And if you're wondering where you can get it from Walgreens or walgreens.com. And for you, we'll be gifting you a 1-year supply.
Wow, thank you.
You're
That's awesome.
Nicole, it sounds like you are on your way. Dr. Henry, thank you so much for joining us. Dr. Batra, thank you as always. And Nicole, I hope this information was helpful. Best of luck to you.